Here's a quick screencast of using the sweep command. I think I kind of modeled up what you had already here, so I'm just going to do a sketch on the surface, slice it, the line from that point to that point, there to there, stop sketch. I can create, sweep. I'm going to sweep the profile, and on the path, let's try the upper path. So that would work. Just depends on your corners. So obviously I can just blow through these. If that's not important. And there you go, you've got your profile all the way around the circumference of your object. Hope this helped.